Welcome to Science Time at Questacon. My name's BJ.
And I'm Dion.
And today we're talking about volcanoes. Come and join us.
Wake up, sun and moon. It's science time. It's science time. Wake up, skeleton. It's science time. It's science time.
Today?
Volcanoes!
And look, I've got my very own volcano here.
And
BJ and Dion's volcano, yes. Oh, wow! We know so much about volcanoes. I've got a question to ask everyone. Can I ask, what is a volcano?
Lava comes out of it, and after lava gets very cold, it turns into a massive bit of rock, or it might be small.
Wow, you do know a lot about volcanoes. So volcanoes, something that lava comes out of, and when the lava cools down, it turns into rock. That's a great description. What's another?
Rock, and it's very big. So when it gets hot, it explodes.
Oh, I like that description as well. Really hot, and when it gets hot, it explodes. Excellent. Now, I've got another question. So here's our volcano, and inside the volcano, it's really hot, isn't it? Yes?
Yep.
So here's a picture. Here's a picture of a volcano. It's the same one. Yeah, it is. Can we look inside our volcano? Very good question. First, I'm going to show you a picture of what it looks like inside a volcano. Thank you, Dion. Now, deep down inside the ground, it's really, really hot. It's so hot that rocks will melt. They melt, just like ice melts. And it turns into a liquid. And this rock here will melt and turn into a hot, runny liquid. And that liquid under the ground is called magma. That's a cool word, that one. Can we all say magma? Can you say
magma?
Magma. Then, when the magma builds up and the pressure builds up, it's going to come and erupt out the top of the volcano.
And like exploding.
Yes. And it's like fire, it's hot like fire. And when it, and there's also ash and smoke comes out as well. And when it comes out of the top of the volcano, what do we call the stuff that comes out the top?
Lava.
Lava and smoke as well. Can we all say lava together?
Lava.
So the magma's in the ground and then it erupts and lava comes out the top of the volcano. Now let's have a look inside our volcano. So thanks, if you could turn that around, Dion. Now inside, sitting down everyone, sitting on our bottoms. Inside here we've got lots of melted rock, lots of magma. Then the pressure's building and it's building up and up. Here we go, can you see now? Building up and it's going to erupt out the top like lava, and the lava comes down the side of the volcano. And what does lava turn into when it cools down?
Rocks.
Yeah, well done. Do you know, we are going to be volcanoes now. We're going to do something I like to call the... That's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to do the interpretive dance of the volcano. So here we go. This is one of my favourite things in science time. Can everybody come and get some magma, some melted rock? One or two pieces each, just two pieces. So drop that back in the middle. Well done, two pieces each. I'm going to say, ready, set, go. And then we're going to all yell, erupt! And we're going to stand up and erupt our volcanoes. Are you ready to yell erupt? Can you do that? Okay, so let's be magma. Magma in the ground, and you can do this at home as well. Ready to be magma? Ready, set, go! one more time, do you think? Yeah, there we go. Because, do you know, volcanoes erupt over and over again. Yes, they do. So let's start in the ground. Magma in the ground. And are we ready to yell really loud? Ready, set, go! Give our volcanoes a big clap. Well done. And let's now put all of our magma back in our volcano. All the magma back in the volcano. Well done. And then go back and sit in our spot. Hold on, we'll just open it up till everyone's back in. There we go. Excellent. So come and sit in our spot, because now we've got something really special to show you. We've got a video of a real volcano erupting. And you can see the inside of the volcano. The inside is called a crater. The little bit inside the volcano. And we'll see the lava inside the crater, and then we'll see the lava erupting out of the volcano. So, are we ready? Let's have a look at our video. Come and have a look. See, look, there's the crater. And you can see the smoke and the ash inside the crater. Look inside, you see that reddy orange lava inside? And it's erupting. Look at all the lava dripping out. And it's going into the water where it's going to cool down very quickly. Now that volcano is in a place called Hawaii. They've got lots of volcanoes in Hawaii. And before we go and play, I want to show you a volcano erupting. We'll take this volcano away, because now we've got another little volcano. This is one that Dion and I made. And yeah, we'll open that up a bit more. There we go. And we are going to, sitting on your bottom so we can all see. We're going to erupt our volcano. We're going to do that by mixing up some things. This is just made with a plastic plate and a plastic cup and some foil.
It's something like cooking soda and then you mix it with water, I think.
Oh, good guessing. Well done. On our information sheet, you can learn how to make one of these volcanoes at home. And we're going to mix two things. You were very close. Bicarb soda and vinegar. It looks a bit like cordial, but you don't drink this one, no.
It tastes very good.
This is vinegar with some red food colouring, so it looks like lava. Now, the first thing we do is we put our bicarb soda in our volcano. Then I'm going to pour in the vinegar. And the bicarb soda and the vinegar will react together, and it's going to erupt out of our volcano. But I need you to say, ready, set, go, erupt. Can you all say that for me? Can you say that at home? Are we ready, set, go, erupt? Volcano erupting. So we've got a lot of things to go and play with in science time today. It's got a little bit there. Are we ready to go play? Ready, set, go! Go have a play.
So while everyone's playing, I've got an even bigger volcano to show you. Come with me.
Hi, boys and girls. Today we're talking about volcanoes. Behind me, you can see a video of a volcano and its lava flowing down its side. Now these videos were taken by our director here at Questacon. They're really cool.
Here we are with Questacon's very own volcano. But for this experiment, I think I need BJ's help. BJ, I need your help!
Here I am, Gillian. Hi there. Hi, boys and girls.
So what we're going to do first is we're going to see inside our volcano.
Oh, fantastic.
So inside this volcano, we have two very important parts. We have the magma chamber down the bottom, and we have the lava tube up the top here. Now, in the magma chamber, there's lots of hot magma and gas. Mm. And the pressure is really, really high, which means that all the little bits of gas are really, 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 really squished together.
Squash, it's squish, squish, squishy. Squish, squish.
There's not much room to move. And when the pressure gets so high and the gas particles get really, really squished together, what happens is the volcano erupts, just like we did. So we're going to have a look and see now what our volcano looks like when we erupt it.
Fantastic.
Now, before we start, we need to get into our safety gear because volcanoes can be pretty dangerous things. So I'm going to put some glasses on first and some gloves as well. Now, we also have to try and protect our ceiling as well. So we're going to use an umbrella for that one. There we are. And BJ needs to get her gloves on as well because she needs to be nice and safe.
Okay, I'm ready.
We're ready to explode the volcano?
Let's do it, Dion.
Fantastic. So what BJ's going to do, she's going to make the pressure really, really high. And all of the little bits of gas are going to be really, really squished together. We'll see what happens.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
We'll see what happens. Oh,
it's starting
to smoke.
Oh,
there we are.
Pressure's building up and up and up. Boys and girls, wow!
We made quite a bit of mess, didn't we, BJ? So let's go back to science time and see what they're up to.
Wow! Now I've got something really special to show you. Inside a volcano, it erupts because the pressure builds up and up and up, and then it comes out the top of the volcano. We're going to do something similar with this bottle of diet soft drink. And we're going to put in some lollies. Now these special lollies are going to make the gas inside our soft drink get bigger and bigger and bigger, and it's going to erupt out the top of the bottle. That's the plan.
Yeah.
Normally you eat lollies, but these ones are for experimenting with. So are we ready? I'm going to get a whole bunch in my hand. And when it erupts, you can move back a little bit because it might be a bit messy. If you're doing this one at home, you might want to do this outside because it's going to be a bit messy, Dion. Are you ready? Can you open it up for me? Do you hear that noise? That's the gas inside. Ready, set, go. Oh, wow. Wow. It's erupting. Now, this wasn't very big because we're inside. You can do this outside with a bigger bottle, more lollies, and you'll have a bigger eruption. Lots of fun, but this is quite messy enough. Yeah, yeah. Wow, so we've also got parent information sheets for you to look at home, and you can find these on our website. Here's instructions on how to make a volcano using bicarb soda and vinegar, just like we did in science time. We've also got colouring in picture. What's this a picture of?
Volcano.
What colour can you colour in the lava?
Red.
Oh, red, yeah.
And the other one, white.
And I've got a question. What happens to lava when it cools down? What does it turn into?
Into rock.
Well done. So before I give these out, can everyone look at the boys and girls at home? Right there. And can we wave? And say, see you next science time.
See you next science time.
Bye. Now everyone come and get a colouring in.
Questacon Science Time is held at Questacon in Canberra, Tuesday to Friday during school terms. Bookings are essential. For further information, go to our website at questacon.edu.au. See you next science time.